Welcome to the Russian Handbook, the channel where you'll learn how to sound like a native Russian speaker. Now we have another Russian verb, запоминать, which can stand for English words to remember or to memorize. Запоминать has four syllables. За, по, ми, нать. Please be advised that the second syllable по is actually pronounced as pa in the spoken Russian. And the stress here falls on the last syllable. Запоминать. Now listen again and repeat. Запоминать. 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 Well done. For more interesting content, hit like and subscribe buttons below.